would say that if you haven't looked at digital, you're missing a great option to be able to do smaller run sizes and be able to pivot. If you haven't looked at digital, you're missing a big gap in the bandwidth that is going forward in the future.